sending us to hell. Fucking A, I might as well do it with lions as well. So I am higher than a kite with fucking ayahuasca pumping in my bloodstream, alright. Looking back at everything I've done in crooked past, I realize that I made a fucking mess, broken glass. Who got a dust paint? Who got the gloves to clean up every fucking broken bit of glass I got? Look, just calm down for a second, don't elbow these friends, they're nice people, don't ruin the night, kid. Okay, just walk with me to the side. No fights, all friends, all day and night. Some hallucinations kick in, I look back on my life. I was born, father raised me, goddamn right. My pops was a train conductor, worked his ass off, motherfucker. Had his nose broken in bar fights, sucker. This is how I grew up now. He told me when I was a little kid, live your dream, child. So I never got a real job, real talk. My dad got that, so I didn't have to do it real, y'all. I could do the fuck what I feel, cause my job worked his ass off, and that's keeping real. Hey, darling, how are you doing? You're nice. That's okay, don't punch me in that place tonight. Lick your hands to yourself just for a bit. I know I'm up here sweating and shit, but I ain't a sex symbol trick. Sorry, don't mean to hit your head. It's about respect and understanding this shit. We all got boundaries, and I hope mine get crossed, but not when I'm on stage rapping in front of y'all. Hold on, let's pause for a bit. Who Framed Roger Rabbit is the topic, I forget. And was that the last one? There was one more that was left. What was your topic? The part that I forget. Yes, my father, I'm gonna tell you right now. See, when I was like 11 years old, younger chap, Who Framed Roger Rabbit came out on the screen. And it was the illest movie anyone had ever seen. I grew up a little poor bit. Came along to be a member middle class, understand this. But back then I lived in a crappy farmhouse in Maryland, and I couldn't go out that much now. So going to the movies was a treat, you see. That didn't happen every week, so it didn't come with frequency. So when you got the chance to see a movie on a screen, you fucking did whatever you could to live this dream. And Who Framed Roger Rabbit was gonna be the best. I always saw my movies in the dollar theater and shit. I run off of the mouth, talked a little lip. My father spanked me and I never saw that shit. This is how I was left to the death. Hard love and hard respect, and it came out like this. Sin, me and my friends grind hard, worked their fucking ass off and filled out this bar. And if it wasn't for YouTube, working, placing my videos off on YouTube, I wouldn't have shit to show. Thank you fucking Dallas for caring about my foot.